Mueller interview, Roger Stone, so far we have not been interviewed. Why could that be, or could that be, bad news for Stone?
It could be, and it couldn't be. The thing about this investigation that, you know, frustrating for those of us who cover it, and that's really challenging, is we just don't know a lot. But there is a school of thought, you know, among legal experts that will say if someone like Roger Stone has not yet been interviewed, that could be a sign that there's potentially some trouble there. We know that Jared Kushner was interviewed very narrowly.